What sayest thou to me now? Speak once again.
Beware the Ides of March.
Into what dangers would you lead me, Cassius, that you would have me seek into myself for that which is not in me?
Here the well-beloved Brutus stabs. As he plucked his cursed steel away, Marco, the blood of Caesar followed it.
I have the same dagger for myself, when it shall please my country.
Art thou some god, some angel, or some devil that makes my blood cold and my hair to stare?
Speak to me what thou art.